fifth wake skater in this junior men final. We got Matteo representing Team France, starting out with the right foot forward, front side 180, then the late ollie on, going front forward, front 270 out, now setting himself up on the flat water at the back with a backside shove it. Eyes on the back straight as he sets up with the backside three shove. Oh my god, just popping it around like it's absolutely nothing. So I did two different fixtures there. Then the backside shove onto the box. So making it hard for us to keep up because he's throwing it down so hard. And there's the kickflip. You can hear the French team making some noise, and with good reason. Popping a massive ollie into the motor tower. Now he's going to set up, he's got one last kicker hit. What's he got for you guys? There is the nose grab front 180, so make some noise. As we send off what I think is the last of the wake skaters. It's Matteo representing Team France out of the water. Starting off with the front side 180. Oh, and transferring across to the rainbow rail. Then maybe even getting some shove it tricks in before the corner. So that is absolutely insane to transfer over that gap on a wake skate where you're not even attached. And going for the gazelle, unfortunately going down there. But guys, make sure.